We can't travel at the moment, but it's okay, because we'll be able to again soon. Right now, it's important that we stay home. While home, we can satisfy our wanderlust by traveling virtually. We can enjoy a safari and visit places we've only dreamed about, all online. We can also research and plan where we'll go when the world opens back up to us. But as we make those plans, we must remember this moment, when we could see the stars, when wildlife returned, when our oceans were renewed. This blue marble we call home is resetting. It's fragile, and future generations are counting on us to treat our planet with care. Remember, history has its eye on us. Join World Footprints in helping to promote a healthy planet for us all.